Hi. Do you have issues where some of your folders open slowly? By slowly, I mean when you open some folder, you have that green loading address bar, and content of your folder slowly starts appearing. And this can happen even if you have SSD installed in your computer. And the reason for this is because your folder is maybe optimized for photos or videos, and you store mixed type of files in your folder. Stay with me, and I will explain to you how to optimize your folders for faster loading your files inside that folder. This method works for Windows 10 and Windows 11. Feel free to hit that like button while I come back. Okay, so we will take our download folder as an example. As you see, I have all kind of files inside my download folder. From pictures and videos, to installation files, zip files, documents, and so on. And if this folder is optimized for, let's say video files, and I have bunch of other files than videos, it will take few seconds to even a minute or more to Windows load all that files, depending how much files are in the folder. So, for this type of folders, where you store all type of files, right click on that folder, or you can right click on empty space inside the folder and select properties. Up here, select customize tab. Here you see option optimize this folder for. Expand this and select documents if you store only documents in your folder, pictures for pictures, and so on. And if you store all kind of files in this folder, like that is the case with download folder, you will select general items. Also check this box where it says, also apply this template to all subfolders. Now click on apply and OK. By default, your download folder should be optimized for general items, your document folder for document, and so on for videos and pictures. But if you create new folder, you see, it is automatically optimized for pictures. And if I paste different type of files inside, it will be optimized for pictures. And how I add more and more files inside this folder, it will eventually take more and more time to load that files. So I will go and optimize this folder for general items. So if you have folders where you store pictures, let's say of your family birthdays, vacations, and memories in general, that folders can expand pretty fast. So go and optimize them correctly for faster loading. With this, we came to the end of this video, and I hope that it helped you. If it did, don't forget to like the video, and please subscribe to my channel with the bell on, so you can get notification when I upload my next easy way tutorial. Bye.